Yeah. 15 seconds. For 4, 3, 2, 1, to the mat. Here we go. Back. Now, spinning down to that left knee. Back. Use your hands to pull it in. Pull it in. Don't just make your hip flexor movement. Remember, use that 35.
Give me the UFO play. Down and up. Plus 20 seconds.
Thank you. Number seven. One. Last one. Good job. Stop. One job out. Turn that honey yellow. Honey is what you have. Push press. Ready? Down we go. Down. Up. Down. Exhale. Bring it down a little bit slower. Get any issues with those shoulders, keep it right here. Nice slow squat. One hand, squat, snatch. Press, squat. That's it. Good. Keeping that heart rate going. Looking good. Two. That's one. Good. We're right into a row. With that twist, let's go. Keep that core tight. Shoulder, leg. Pull it back and twist. Keep watching your own pace here. Five. Now switch to the end. Roll over that shoulder. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Nice job. Six. One more time through from the top. Where are we at? How is it? Bring it in, stand it up, down, right, feel that rotation, pull it in, stand it up, keep it off the abs, now the hip flexor, twist, pull both in, go.
Experience is most important.
heels down, heels up. You can do this without the disc, just show it up, pull together. Let's just give you some more of those abductors. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. One jump out. Flip it. Push back. Go. This is time for you to slow it down. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. one.